हाजी मोहम्मद दानिश साइंस एंड टेक्नोलॉजी यूनिवर्सिटी। लोकली इट इज नोन एज हाजी दानिश यूनिवर्सिटी। अ स्पोर्ट्स स्कूल नेम्ड BKSP, दिनाजपुर, which was also established by the government of Bangladesh, is situated beside the campus. In the 1930s, Danish became active in the communist organizations of Bengal, especially the Bengal Provincial Organization of the Communist Party of India. He was arrested twice in 1938 by the government of Bengal for his participation in the Tebhaga movement, an agitation in northern Bengal against zamindars landlords for landless peasants and sharecroppers who sought a greater share of the yield, most of which was surrendered to the zamindars. In 1945, he joined the All India Muslim League, but was later expelled for his participation in the continuing Tebhaga movement, and rearrested by the Bengal government in 1946. After the partition of India and Bengal in 1947, Danish remained in his home district of Dinajpur, which fell in Muslim-majority East Bengal, which became part of the newly created Muslim state of Pakistan. The university library contains a collection of more than 25,000 volumes, including bound volumes of periodicals. The medical center offers free medical service to students, teachers, staff and family members of the teachers and staff. The center provides service round the clock, 7 days a week, with 4 doctors with ambulance facility. There are 9 faculties in HSTU with 45 departments. The university offers 23 undergraduate degrees under 9 faculties along with several postgraduate and doctoral courses. Students at HSTU are involved in extracurricular activities. The university organizes sports and other extracurricular and recreational activities. Students participate in national championships in games and sports for which training and coaching are offered.